A third year in a row, Miss New York State has become Miss America. Let's take a look. All right, that was pretty swell. Was it not?
She's Miss America. You want to go back to the moronic thing from around 2 minutes ago? Here's the only surprise I had, that Miss America's allowed, or Miss New York's allowed to use a 32-ounce cup. I can't believe Bloomberg wasn't in there raining on that parade. And if you're going to solve
it, you're talking about a drinking cup, right, Miller?
Here's why she won. It's a different cups. This is the cups that matters. It's not the solo cup. These two cups are the reason she won the event. And you know something? I think that's a perfect talent for America as it's currently constituted. Sitting on the floor, banging on a plastic beer cup. That is so America that I'm not surprised she won.
I think this is just a
That's
harmless
America.
Conversion.
There's America right there, Billy.
I got it.
Cups.
Yeah, you and I are going to be out in the street with cups pretty soon, Billy. I hope you know that. Our days are numbered. But I think it's a harmless diversion. She's a pretty girl.
Listen.
She's like a nice woman.
Yeah, she's beautiful. She's a genius. She's the best person who ever lived. If I was sitting out on the street with a cup, I'd make more than I'm making here at the factory.
Oh, you would not, Miller. Are you kidding me? We give you free snacks. All right. Noah and I would like to remind everybody.